you were saying
born
stuff.
late. My
Because
mom even
everybody
said he
always
was born
saying
late.
stuff.
Oh,
Saying
and
anything
that's all
right
right.
now.
She was trying to pull me out of
Sorry,
school.
I'm
I was
late.
like, oh.
The traffic on 85 was just.
Yeah. Oh, Mr. Mickens, I was on the interstate this weekend, and somewhere like in the middle, I saw really small signs that showed 16 kilometers, 20 kilometers. And I remember what we just learned about the metric system.
But we don't use the metric system in the US, right?
Wait, what? I wasn't.
Well, actually, we do. I'm sure you've already heard and seen things like 2-liter drinks at the store and grams and meters in other places. However, what I was saying, you'll see the US customary units like miles much more on our road and speed limits than meters and kilometers.
Then why was it there?
Well, in 1996, Atlanta hosted the Centennial Olympic Games. This brought people from all over the world to our city. So we had to make accommodations on a lot of our signs and roadways to make sure people weren't confused.
Whoa. So how did they convert from US customary units to metric units?
Well, they had to use dimensional analysis. They had to analyze the relationships between the dimensions of different physical quantities to convert between them.
So they couldn't just move a decimal like we did with metric conversions?
Right. US customary units and the metric units are completely different, so dimensional analysis must be used to convert between them. We simply use our existing knowledge about quantities to move between them. So let's start with time, something we all know about. If we needed to figure out how many minutes are in a year, we need to first think about what do we already know that equals 1 year.
12 months.
Anything smaller than a month? Anything smaller than a month?
52 weeks, 52 weeks.
Anything smaller than a week?
365 days.
Yes. Now we could start with months, but it will be much easier to start with days. We'll get closer to minutes that way. So, there are 365 days in 1 year. Let's put 1 day in our next denominator. What makes up 1 day?
24 hours.
Awesome. Let's put 1 hour in our next denominator. What makes up 1 hour?
60 minutes.
Awesome. We'll stop there since we finally reached the unit that we wanted, minutes. Now, we'll just multiply across the top. Please use your calculator and press the buttons
You don't
correctly.
have to tell me twice.
And multiply across the bottom.
Really? There's nothing down there but ones.
And what did you get?
Oh, 525,600 minutes.
Ooh, we sang that song in chorus. You're 500.
What song?
Never heard of it.
Okay, well, that was easy, but how did they go from miles to kilometers?
They use the same method. It just requires a bit more knowledge. So let's start. If we needed to go from 55 miles to kilometers, we're going to do 55 over 1. Right. And we ask ourselves, what do we know that's in a mile? 5,280 feet are in 1 mile. And in 1 foot, our next denominator, there are 12 inches in 1 foot. What do you know that's in 1 inch?
I have no idea.
Didn't think there was anything smaller than an inch.
Isn't a centimeter smaller than an inch?
Oh yeah, but I don't know how many centimeters are in an inch. What do I look like? Who's up?
2.54. There are 2.54 centimeters in 1 inch.
How did you figure that out?
I looked it up.
So you're saying we can look this up? Ugh, say less.
Believe it or not, that is actually what you'll have to do. Most scientists or anyone performing dimensional analysis uses a list of conversion factors for the equivalents that we don't know off the top of our head.
So I get to cheat. Cool.
I mean, sort of. You'll find with some of them, you'll eventually just memorize what they are by doing this so much. But awesome. Now we are in centimeters. Do we know how many kilometers are in 1 centimeter?
Oh, we learned that last time.
Exactly.
0.00001.
Awesome. Now we are in kilometers. Let's multiply across the top.
88.
How many kilometers are in 55 miles?
88.51 kilometers.
Great. Those speed limits, though, how could we go from 55 miles per hour to meters per second?
That's what I've been trying to figure out
Oh
this whole time.
it would be the same process. Let's put 55 miles over 1 hour. And we'll walk through the same steps. Let's convert miles to meters first. So, what do we know that's within a mile?
5,280.
Right. In 1 mile, there are 5,280 feet. In 1 foot, there are 12 inches. We just learned in 1 inch, there are 2.54 centimeters. And again, if you don't remember that, you do get to look it up.
All
Eventually, you'll probably just have that memorized.
right. I don't think so.
Now, how many meters are in 1 centimeter?
Point
Zero
zero
one.
0.01. Awesome. Now we have meters in the numerator. We need to get seconds in the denominator somewhere in this long
That's
chain.
so long.
So let's work opposite. In our numerator, let's put 1 hour. What do we know that's in 1 hour?
60 minutes.
60 minutes.
60 minutes. 1 minute in the numerator. What do we know that's within 1 minute? 60 seconds. Now we have seconds in the denominator in this chain, and we have meters in the numerator. So let's multiply across the top and let's multiply across the
Finally, something other than one in the denominator.
bottom. Now divide. And boom. 55 miles per hour equals
22.
24.59 meters per second.
This is
Yeah,
too
that's a long
much.
time.
Can't I just Google the conversion?
To be honest, yes. Scientists, mathematicians, and other creatives in STEM spend a lot of time brainstorming and designing and programming creative, innovative technology where we don't have to do these calculations. However, I'm quite certain that your teacher won't allow you to use Google.
Rough.
While dimensional analysis can be long, things that are tedious and take a long time aren't necessarily hard or difficult. You'll find that the more you do this, a lot of it is repetitive and will become second nature. And remember, the reason that you can Google all of this is because someone had to take the time to learn, practice, and understand it first.
Well, thank you, Pastor Mickens.
So, practice some
Wait,
more.
what? I wasn't. That's
Here's
not
some
what I
homework.
asked. Oh my gosh.
Can I get a pass to my counselor? I asked
Me
you that
too.
last time.
Like, I asked that the last time too. You ever let anybody get any pass? Like, I don't understand. What's the problem?